everyone. Today we will know about number line addition. Okay, which number line addition in math, new chapter. Okay, so before that you have to know what is the term addition means. Means addition means what? It is an egg like something or whatever it is. What is the meaning of addition? I'm telling you the meaning of addition. Addition means to join something, not only numbers. You can join anything, that is only known as addition. If you join the numbers, it is in math, then you will join and it will be called as addition. Like there are two dots, two dots are there. If you join this, it becomes one single line. So this is addition, means to you just join two dots together. So this is addition. When you will join two things or three, four, five, six, many things you will join together, at that time it will be known as addition. Okay. See, number line addition means there will be like that, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, like that there will be a line, and in that line there will be some numbers. Number line, remember it. This is the line and these are the numbers. So that is why it is known as number line. And now we will do addition. See, there are the sum. 3. Which number it is? 3. So we have to do in this 3. So first we have to go, see, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, there are numbers till 18. So what you have to do is, first you have to go from 0 to 3, like a rabbit jumps, you have to jump from 0 to 3, as here 3 is there. So you will go to 0 to 3. Okay? Then after 3, which number it is? 4, right? So what you will do after 3, you will count 1, 1, 1, 1 like that. After 3, 4, right? So after 3, count 1, 2, 3, 4. One box you will go and touch these lines, and when you will count the end one, means 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then you will go and make a circle here. This is the answer. So 3 plus 4 is 7. It is the sign of addition. Remember it. This is the sign of addition. This, you can call it plus. Okay? Plus. P-L-U-S. Plus. So this is the sign of addition, remember it. It is the sign of addition. So like that we will do that also. 6 plus 5. So what you have to do first? First you have to jump from 0 to 6. So 0 to 6, here it is. So we will go to 0 to 6. Stop. Next 5 is there, right? So after 6 we will count 1, 1, 1 like that, 5. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where you have stopped? 11. So we will circle this number and here we will write 11. Okay? Now number 3. Okay? See, which number it is? 9 plus 7. So which sign it is? It is the sign of addition. Remember it. This is the sign of addition. Plus. Okay? So 9. We will go from 0 to 9 first. So we will jump like a rabbit. 9. See, 9 we have already gone there. So after that 7. We will go to the number 7. Okay. So after 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7, where do you stop? 16. We will circle this number and we will write 16 here. Okay. Next one. 4 plus 9. We will go first 0 to 4, as here it is 4. So we will go 0 to 4 first. Then after that we will count 9. So count 1, 1, 1 like that. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So where do you stop? 13. We will circle this one and write here 13. Okay. Now 2 plus 10, 2. First we will go from 0 to 2, okay? 0 to 2, then we will count 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So where do you stop? 12. We will write 12. So this is the number line addition. Means there will be a number and some lines where numbers will be written over that lines. So an addition means to join something. Like here we are joining the numbers. Two numbers we are joining. So this is called number line addition. You can also join three numbers also. Like that I am showing you. That, see, after 2 plus 10 plus 2, there also you can add more 2. Like 10 again 2. 1, 2. So this is 14. Like that you can join 3, 4, 5, many numbers. Okay, so addition means, remember it, to join something. Maybe numbers or anything. In maths, you have to join the number. That is called addition. Okay, so practice it at home. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.